It's Angus Mailer, looks to take the long throw in. Will be headed away by Blair Malcolm though. An ambitious shot from Elgin there. Beautiful skill there for Joe Bevan. Still on the ball here. Joe Bevan wins Rovers, getting a free kick in a dangerous area. Max Wright and Bevan move away. Charlie Riley to take the free kick. Ball hit the wall. Charlie Riley inches wide there. He looked destined to hit the goal. Certainly a danger from set pieces, Riley, with his delivery. But he's unable to find a Rovers teammate there. Russell Dingwall on the ball for Elgin. Goes past Adam Fairney. Adam Fairney certainly went down there. Dingwall still on the ball, but will be cleared. Not too close to this free kick. Fairney limps into the wall. So Dingwall takes a free kick. Will be headed away though. Bevan on the ball. Looks to find a teammate there early, but Evan Teller goes down. The referee calls back Adam Fairney to yellow card him. He'll be the third player, Devin McCall, to take the throw in for Rovers. Max Wright comes towards the ball, but the ball will be played instead to Blair Malcolm. Malcolm to Charlie Riley. Charlie Riley shows a little bit of skill there, puts spawn at the box. Bevan unable to hit the target there. Elgin managed to get a player in the way. Jimmy Leslie's header will go for the bar. Charlie Riley on the ball for Rovers. Turns Angus Mailer, puts the ball through his legs. Charlie Riley still on the ball, shows amazing skill there as he plays it to the left back. Rovers players queuing up there, but not one of them can get their header on the ball. Will be Merton soon cut headers. Ball falls in behind to Charlie Riley. Charlie Riley on the ball. Charlie Riley beats the goalkeeper. Oh, Charlie! House, but Rovers left winger Charlie Riley. But is unable to. Also Dingwall to Finn Allen on the turn. Find Evan Tyler, gets the ball. Dean Hester. Ball will go just past Tyler. Kyle Fleming plays the ball up to Max Wright. Max Wright chases down the goalkeeper, but the goalkeeper will collect. Ball in at the box. Elton Sunka will clear. Joe Bevan heads that away. Jack Layfield will take his time. Kyle Fleming unable to keep a hold of the ball though. Layfield puts the ball down on the ground as he attempts to pick his pass here. He'll be headed by Fleming. Very congested in the middle of the park there. As the ball falls to Fairney. Sends Bevan. Bevan down the outside. Bevan beats his man, goes down the outside yet again. Anyway, Albion Rovers! Brilliant play there from Bevan as he went. Charlie Riley to take the penalty. Slots the ball calmly into the net. Charlie Riley certainly set Albion Rovers on the way tonight. Joe Bevan on the wing here yet again. Ewan Towler. Towler brings him down. Towler's Charlie Riley to take the free kick for Albion Rovers. Down the right hand side in a dangerous area. Riley plays the ball straight in the head.
Number four, Elton Sinker, a beautiful header from Elton Sunker to put Rovers 3-0 up.
He looks good on the outside. Beautiful play there. Malcolm linking up with Riley. Riley to McCall. How has that not crossed the line there? Even will collect yet again. Fairhan drives into the middle of the park. Goes down. Wins Rovers yet another free kick. A late challenge there from Rory McHugh. Bevan here, Bevan runs out behind. His touch is just too far in front of him. Finlay on the ball here. Finlay takes on Devon McCall. Play the ball back to Angus Mailer. Angus Mailer still on the ball. Mailer goes to Mateo there. He's certainly looked dangerous since coming on as he puts the ball. He's unable to find Max Wright there, but he could certainly send Riley a lot earlier than he did. Riley still on the ball though. Riley cuts inside. The ball goes out for a corner. I think most of his first ever senior game. He was unable to. Tom Finlay puts the play ball up, but it'll be collected by Jack Layfield. Barry Duncan on the ball for Rovers, he looks to find Mateo. The ball falls, but it will be a free kick to Elgin City. Certainly thought there was a chance here that could have been a fourth goal. Ball into the box by Elgin. It will be collected by Jack Layfield though. Player Malcolm on the ball in the middle of the park. Full time at the Rygart Stadium, a 3-0 win for Albion Rovers. A well worked display. With all the three goals coming in the second.